there is a very sophisticated culture in India which predates the Aryans. And let's therefore try to actually work out a history for the subcontinent which doesn't have very much to do with the Aryans. But you know, we were just so stuck. Maybe it was intellectual inertia. Maybe there were strong political reasons why we didn't get rid of this grand, you know, Aryan story for these, you know, virile horseback Aryans coming and conquering all that was and, you know, introducing this superior civilization. But that apart, I mean, I think it's really very sad that the story that then emerged after the discovery of the Indus civilization was initially that, well, you know, they destroyed the Indus civilization. So, you know, therefore history began again. And, you know, that's a patently wrong story. There's no evidence at all of the Aryans having destroyed the Indus civilization. And I think the controversy partly has happened. First, because the Indus script hasn't been deciphered. So you do not know whether it is a Dravidian language or Aryan, Indo-Aryan language which is encoded there. And the second reason is that on the one hand, you have a very sophisticated urban culture for which you have only archaeological evidence. And on the other hand, you have a very sophisticated literary text, you know, which you somehow cannot actually correlate with anything, you know, on the ground. So I would say